For any of you who wish to escape the rain, we do have simulcast in the theater right here and also downstairs in our classrooms. We want you to be as comfortable as we can possibly make you. It's now my pleasure to introduce the Union Run Baptist Church Combined Choir. Monticello and Union Run Baptist Church have a historic connection. The church is located in Keswick, a few miles east of here, and was founded after the Civil War by freedmen, several of whom had close ties to Monticello. One of those individuals and the founding minister, Reverend Robert Hughes, was born at Monticello. He was the son of Wormley Hughes, an enslaved gardener who planted seeds, bulbs, trees, and dug Thomas Jefferson's grave. In 1867, the Union Run Baptist Church and their deacons acquired 1 acre of land for a church for their construction. They purchased that land from Mr. Jefferson's grandson, Thomas Jefferson Randolph. Today, the Union Run Baptist Church is a large and vibrant congregation, and we're delighted to welcome them here to be with us for this momentous event. Pastor Ricky E. White has served as the senior pastor since 1989, and he is with us today. Please join me in welcoming the Union Run Baptist Church Combined Choir under the direction of Angela Myers.
Never would I wait.
Thank you, Pastor White, Ms. Myers, and the choir for that incredible performance. We are so grateful to you for being with us today.